name's Amy, and I'll be looking after you this evening. What's your name? you need that. still sleeping. Notes are confidential, but as you're the patient, I can show you. Yes, shorthand, yes. Thank you. Got a tickly throat today. Yeah, I'm going to find the eye drops in a moment. Usually I find things when I'm not looking. a day keeps your doctor away. I think you better keep that one then. Oh no, I need to have it because you don't want to keep your doctor away, do you? Subscribed, you can let me know if it was you. That's fine. Big eyes. extracting the probe. Your optic nerve is sparkling. Just like you. You deserve to shine. You're so brave. You're brave and strong. Let's do the light sweep now. Your eyes in three, usually an odd number because I finish on this side. And sometimes if I miss your face slightly, then it may look like a different number, so we will have a few differences in the chat. It's okay. That's okay. Ready? Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry if you lost count. That's okay. Ready, we'll do that again. Ah, that was PG tips and almond milk. It's quite sweet. Ready then? 3, 2, 1. I'll come with you on the next one. first day back. Remember, it's a first day back for everyone, including the teachers. Just be kind to one another. Everything will be okay. Stop time. Ready, breathe in. Your mouth, please. Big mouth. Well done, say ah. Well done, kid. Miss Bowman, thank you for resubscribing. I have done an ear check, Lossa, yes. I have. But I've posted 3 videos, if that helps. You will notice that it's the same 4 letters repeated on the chart. But I'm going to introduce the lenses now. This may improve the clarity of the letters for you. Just let me know. Let me know if the letters are clearer with the lens or without the lens. Thank you, Keely, for the diamond. Thank you. Are the letters clearer with the lens or without the lens? Or is there no difference whatsoever? Just let me know. Keep your attention on the chart, please. Wouldn't want you getting distracted. Let's try another lens. With the lens. Or without the lens. With the lens. Or without. Or is there no difference whatsoever? Let's try another lens and then we can sort you out some glasses. With the lens. Or without the lens. Which is clearer?
for you. With the lens. Or without. If you know someone that requires this eye test, please be sure to let them know I'm here. There's a few more lenses to try. Oh, my arm. You need a hug. Come here. Steve's coming in with the screenshots. This is a very serious test, of course. I'm watching the chart now. So we're paying attention. We're seeing if the letters are clearer with or without the lenses. Ready? With the lens. Or without the lens. Which is clearer? With the lens. Or without. I don't know what happened there. Let's try another one. So no difference. Ready? Clearer. With the lens. Or without. Or is there no difference? Focus on the chart, please. If you're not focusing on the chart, I might have to put it in front of my face, and we don't want that, do we? Thank you for the goggles. Ready with the lens. Or without. No difference. Definitely need to sort you out some glasses. Let's try one more lens. With the lens. Or without the lens. With the lens. Or without the lens. Well done. No, you're right, someone said there are overlays, coloured overlays, that can be really helpful when you're reading for all sorts of things. So, but I don't think those particular lenses were very helpful, were they, to be honest? Or were they? Let's type up your notes and then we'll see if we've got some glasses for you. I do need to take your temperature as well. You like the pink lens, did you? Just take your temperature. Good. I'm glad the lenses were helpful. Let's take your temperature. Mm-hmm. if there's people here that have come here to tell me what to do, they will be removed. Don't worry. Stars in the chat for the moderator team, please. I think they've been busy this evening. Thank you so much. Your temperature is absolutely normal for you. Should you have any concerns, please seek a professional opinion. Oh, thank you for appreciating my moderators. They do a fantastic job. It's safe here, and it's going to remain safe here. As busy as it gets, I will make sure of it. Now let's find you some glasses. We've got some lovely cases as well. First pair are a similar. You can have a hug, come here. This track's a bit fast, actually. These are a similar shape to the glasses that I'm wearing this evening. They have almost a circular frame. They have some silver detailing on each corner. They have some inbuilt nose stabilizers. And they have a knobbly bit for your necklace string. They are highly malleable and pink, like a corally pink, and they are also transparent. This is just the frame. Let's have a look. Wonderful. These look fantastic. else if you want them. I can't take them from you now. Maybe I'll wear them next time. Let's have a look what else we've got. We have another translucent pair. These are fine. By the way, if you're tapping the screen, thank you. Don't worry if you can't or you don't want to, though. That's for you if you're tapping the screen. They do come with cases, yes. I'll show you the cases now. First up, we have a beige case. This is a hard case. It's quite shiny. It has a black hinge joint down the back. Inside, it has a creamy interior. It's velvety and soft. Matches my nails, actually. These will keep your glasses safe. Lovely, isn't it? There you go. And we have a pink one. So the first four are all from Poundland that I'm showing you. The last one is not. This one is pink. This also has a black joint. It's shiny and it has a creamy velvety interior. Remember, you deserve the best, and I think, despite the price, I believe that these are good quality cases and very pleasing to the eye. There you go. This is a smart grey case with a fabric style detailing all over. It has a black hinge joint. Oh, happy birthday, Lisa. Has a creamy, velvety interior as well. I think this one is very smart. It reminds me of linen. And the last one is a black rigid. It has a chrome hinge joint and the interior is red with a thick velvet touch.
You've been here for an hour, thank you. It's midnight here in England. Let me know what time it is for you. Sometimes I check my, I can see the highest watch time from some of the viewers. I haven't quite worked out what it means, because sometimes it says 5 hours. And it's when maybe it means over a couple of days or something. I haven't quite worked it out.
says while I'm live.
It will vary a lot. There'll be people that just scroll through for a few minutes or even seconds, and then there's people that stay here for the whole live. Ready? We're going to follow the light. Sometimes the light travels in an anti-clockwise direction. Is the music still okay, or should we turn it down a bit? Might be distracting. Sometimes the light travels in an anti-clockwise direction. Sometimes the light travels in a clockwise direction. And sometimes the light moves around sporadically. Pay attention to the direction of the light, the intensity of the light, and how many holes are illuminated. By the way, there's no pressure to stay here for any length of time. Whatever relaxation exercise. This is a mindful activity. We are right here in the moment, focusing on the light and nothing else, just the light. We are watching its direction, its intensity. Okay.
very busy today. I can refer back to this anytime I see you. Just have a little listen. Yes, I do.
You've still got something leaking. Just some water from your ear. Sweep.
can't trust you, Pavan, didn't you? I'm told him, come on, just.
Some of my content is categorized into playlists. close your eyes in 3, 2, 1, and I'm going to count with you the first time. I think I said I was going to do it last time and I forgot. So I'm going to start by counting with you. Ready? That's it, no peeping. Not unless you want to. Ready? It's going to be bright, nice and close now. Ready? Close your eyes. 3, 2, 1.
about 60 or 70, I don't know. Don't know how many that was. Felt like a lot. Was it in the 50s, was it? Subscribers, that's incredible, thank you. Amazing. I'm just going to stick with the suggested goal that is called there. That's it. Do you want to do that again? This is the last trigger I'm doing now. I think we can do it for one more time, can't we? Let's do it for one more time. If you don't want me to do it again, then I'll see you again another time, because this is the last trigger now. Squeaky elbow, yes. Oh, thank you, Brooke. Well done. Well done. Breathe out.
this evening.